Alright guys, we're back with another episode to GTA IV. Now, sorry for the camera, still haven't got the piece I bought in. Still waiting for that. As you can see, just driving around in the FBI Cruiser. Planning on maybe doing some crime, maybe. Some simple stuff, you got GTA, don't you, Jack? That's all I've got. Oh shit. Well yeah, you will want to join me, I might make up an online lobby. Holy shit. And my audience. Wait, what time do you have? Oh, so you don't have the regular. I've only got the regular one, so I've got the regular and lost and damaged. Fuck bully! Holy shit. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go to the airport, guys. Hopefully try to get the hell out of here. Hey, Jack, I look like you're not still way long gone. Hey, I've got a helicopter. Let's take it down. Freeze? I don't want to freeze. Let's have some fun. Come on, buddy. Holy shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. That's gonna hurt. Damn, you bet. Got it. am I going to name the video? I don't know yet. And considering I run most of the footage that I make for YouTube is usually raw, because my computer screwed up, so I couldn't exactly edit them anymore. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, 6 stars.
What? Wait, there's a crib. And yes, guys, for all you guys that, you know, I will show you guys where the crib is. I also am sorry for the video quality, as I don't have a Dazzle anymore. It kind of broke. And the crib is... I think it's right in front of me. Top of the hotel. Yeah, just gonna sit here for a second. Why I think that I changed the music. Crib somewhere within this vicinity. Okay, so we call out later. Where the hell is the crib? Somewhere around this area. No, I think it's the other side. Holy crap. I have to find the crib in there. That was only today. I'm going to deal with this chopper I got on my house. Not again. This could hurt. Now, I should have died from that, but I didn't, because I'm special. This casually gets out of a burning helicopter, you know. So, let's take the nearest vehicle, guys. Let's see how long we last on the ground. How much my cops decide to come from here, I ain't got a problem. Holy shit. Oh god, I got the FBI on me, that ain't good. That is not good at all. Oh, blew up me in a car, that ain't good. Oh, seriously, guys. Alright, just get out of here. get out of here, right? Like, near Scott. Need to get away out of here. Guys, all I'm really doing is just kind of showing you guys how to help get out of here. Yeah, you know any good way to get off of an island? Just say, you got 6 stars on you. I need a good way to get out of here now. Okay, just in the middle of somewhere and grab my list right now. Oh, holy shit, clicked by a car. Oh, clicked by another cop car. Seriously. I want to hold it right here. That's a load. Let's steal some extra. Let me finish it. this video kind of, kind of a, I don't know, a video. I don't know what I'm making it about. Hey, Jack, you still there, man? I'm just sitting here, like, I'm still making a video for YouTube, but I don't know what the hell to make a video about. That's why I'm still... Oh, yeah. Hell, you should have died from it. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, I just, like, kind of killed two choppers, and then, I'm making a brain run for it, and I'm probably gonna get absolutely owned by another one soon. Oh fuck, too many cops. I'll probably run this video, I reckon, in like 20 minutes maybe. My channel already got a 1 hour. I don't know, I haven't checked lately. Holy shit. Seriously. Get off the goddamn boat. I'll get out of here, I'll probably get to the chopper and then I'll probably Let's go one place I've never actually taken a chopper before. Yeah, that's not gonna fit. Guys, I'm putting for that video. I might do one a bit later for Forza Horizon. I will not be doing Forza 4 anymore because my Forza 4 crashed. So. Peace out, guys.